Let's see if we can do data recovery on this guy. I don't know what the history is, so let's have a look. They said they made the space, they used up all the space 100%, and then the unit won't get recognized in a Mac operating system. Let's see if that's the case or something else. Let's do a live rip here. Neil Poulton, you've designed this, then why is there a problem? Warranty void if seal is broken. Okay, get in your glove. Also ripped. So before doing anything, let's have a look. Rug FWSA, mini USB port. Chase says use a mini USB nowadays, okay. You know what? Let's go through the hard way. Since this is used, this was used on a Mac. We'll bring in a Mac computer. Okay, let's have a look. It's definitely spinning. So nothing's happened. Interesting. Okay. Okay, so that's the case. All right, so what I'll do is I'll give a quotation to the client, see what they want to do. I'll continue the video if they go ahead. So what we will do is we'll shut this computer down, and if the client goes ahead, we're going to make a full clone of it using this DD Rescue, and then we'll do data recovery on the drive using third-party tools, and let's see what will happen. So for now, that's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.